The family of former Bears great Steve McMichael is asking for prayers, saying he received a blood transfusion and has been diagnosed with MRSA. That's a staph infection that is often resistant to antibiotics. McMichael was taken to the hospital Thursday night, suffering from a urinary tract infection. He was recently elected to the Pro Football Hall of Fame.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.